Oh. That means it's time to go. Awesome news. I just got upgraded. And they're like, oh, Mr. Aguinaldo, you've been upgraded. I won't say no to that. So I'm taking this flight now, going to Hong Kong. Then from Hong Kong, I'm going to Frankfurt, Germany. I really don't know what to expect in Frankfurt, but I hear it's a super awesome city. Okay, so in business class, they give you a menu to see what you're gonna eat for the flight. And the menu for tonight is... It's like sliced chicken with rice and a roll. And we got fruit and then that strawberry compote.
I'll be like, oops, I'll flip it and stick it and cause your whole team to regroup. The emperor's groove, no matter the feeling, I'll never be far from the coup. Telekinesis, I'm mastering, visiting planets, speeding like faster than power to harness. Chances for me, tired, everything happens for reasons, believe that.
And we're in Hong Kong. The Hong Kong airport is probably one of the best that I've ever been to.
Thank you for flying Cathay Pacific Airways.
Alright, that's us. It's 12 hours to Frankfurt. I'll probably just sleep on the flight because it's like 12 midnight here in Hong Kong. So when I wake up, hello Germany. About Germany, I'm gonna start exploring today. Maybe go to the old town, check out some sites there. I don't know, just basically go around. Okay, so we're here right now at the Eisen Bridge. There are a lot of locks on the bridge. You could see a good view of the river right here. Beautiful bridge. We're going to the zoo. So last time I was in a zoo, probably back when I was like 8 years old. This particular zoo is really nice, the Frankfurt Zoo, because they really take care of the animals here, and that's so nice to see. You'd see the animals, they look really healthy, and honestly, they look pretty happy. Goats! So now we can see the striped horses, the really rare striped horses. Just kidding, they're zebras. Most of the animals here I'm seeing for the first time. A pack of alpacas. Oh my god. That's so scary. Oh, that means it's time to go. In life, there are goals you set for yourself. But also in life, there are flamingos. That was a really fun experience inside the zoo. I'm so glad I went in. They really took care of the animals really well. The animals honestly looked pretty happy. It was so clean, you could hardly smell anything. It was quiet inside. I think the animals inside loved it. That's good.